Hello and welcome to the SCRIBZEE YouTube channel. Did you know you can annotate your scans using the SCRIBZEE web app? Continue watching to find out more. Annotations are available exclusively on the SCRIBZEE web app. Open the note you want to annotate. Click the pencil icon located under the note. On the left, you can see the annotations menu. Highlight, underline or delete your notes and add text. To highlight words or paragraphs, click on the highlighter icon. To change the color, first select the arrow, then change the color. To draw lines, underline, or cross words out, click on the ruler. As with highlighting, you can change the color. To add text, select the A icon. First, create a text box and then add your text to it. Select the eraser icon to erase or hide part of your note or to create gap fill exercises. Select the arrow to move or change your annotations. Select the trash icon to delete an annotation. Select the arrows to undo or redo your last command. Your annotations are saved automatically if you leave the page. Your annotated notes are also visible on the SCRIBZEE mobile application. By clicking the bubble icon next to the share icon, you can choose to view or hide your annotations. To share your note as a PDF with or without annotations, just click the back arrow. Now click on the three dots to share your note as a PDF with or without annotations. If you want to know how to study your Oxford revision cards with SCRIBZEE, check out our next video.